Say car theft. One suspect is seriously hurt after crashing into a pole overnight. There's the result. That crash happened at Federal and Amherst at about 12:40 this morning. Although the suspect is hurt, the suspect is expected to be okay.